Hi there. In this video, we'll show you how to download and install the latest firmware for your Civilization module. We'll also touch on any problems you might face in the update process. First of all, you may want to back up the current status by saving it to a user preset. Unless stated otherwise in the release notes, all other settings won't be affected by the update and will be retained. Next, turn off the power of the Eurorack case and remove the Civilization module. On the back, you'll find a slot with a micro SD card. Press gently to remove the card. You'll need it for the firmware update. To download the latest firmware, visit our website yuhi.com and navigate to the Civilization product page. There, at the bottom of the page, you'll find a link to the latest firmware. Take a look at the release notes for information about bug fixes and new features. Download the firmware package and save it to your computer. Next, open the zip file. Inside, you'll find the following. The firmware file named CVLIZUPD.EBI and a README containing important info on the update. Copy the firmware file, the one with the complicated name, to your micro SD card. Reinsert the card into the slot and install the module back into the case. Next, power up the case while pressing and holding the first left-hand encoder for 3 seconds. The first 6 LEDs will light up green. The bottom right encoder also lights up, changing colors while the firmware is being installed. When finished, the encoder will turn green for a couple of seconds. After that, Civilization will enter the familiar boot sequence. The new firmware is now loaded and Civilization is ready for action. If you run into problems installing the firmware update, please check for the following. The micro SD card containing the firmware file must be installed. That's obvious. Make sure it's inserted correctly and latches with an assuring click. In case you're using a different card than the factory one, it has to be formatted to MS-DOS FAT on the Mac or to FAT or FAT32 on Windows. If you still need help during the firmware update process, visit our support page at yuhi.com. Scroll to the bottom of the page and select the Send a Question or Comment option and let us know what the issue is. And then we'll get back to you for assistance. See you around.